We'll be right back. take it like a natural high. It's like so anointed that even though the Bible says it's natural, that when your body's embraced, you make it like anointed love. It's called sacred sex. It's the type of sex and lovemaking that only two people could be filled up with, like the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.